first, when I was told I was going to run all those events, I was scared because, like, that was a lot of events, and I didn't know, like, what the time period was. So to finally see the schedule and find out, like, the 400, the 100s right after the 400, it was like, okay, I'm panicking. So I did panic a little bit, but, I mean, Coach Campbell was there. I had my teammates as well, like always, and they just kind of talked me through it, helped me with recovery after I ran the events, and then just helped me go to the next one. It felt great. I mean, the fact that I was able to win, especially, like, winning the 400, too, like, that's not my event, but, like, to go in there, win the 400, 100, 200, 4x1, it was a great feeling, because, like, I knew I had a lot more in me to give, like, in terms of, like, time-wise, but I wasn't really running for time, I was just running for a position to score points for the team, so, I mean, I'm happy with how it turned out. So, I think we have about 2 meets left. So right now the key is just to focus on like the little mistakes we made this weekend, past weekends, fine tune everything. Everyone's looking pretty good. I mean, this weekend at conference, people were willing to put themselves out on the line for the rest of their teammates. So, I mean, that's definitely something we've been looking for all season. We have that now, and I feel like those who weren't able to compete indoor nationals are hungrier than ever to make sure they make it to outdoor nationals.